again. If you have a PhD, what is it that you're producing? Both supervising students in your teaching, but also in the other aspect of publishing.
What do you think potential solutions?
I used to see my grandmother, she would look for a hash and she would put, eventually you would see the best, even the mana waiver is gone. Urine, which is people use, but how many of us know that? How can we document that? Yeah, how many cultures, for example, cultural practices are there in Uganda?
You are proposing to have the smartphones. Do they have access to the phones? And if they have the phones, who owns that kind of a phone? Is it the husband or is it the wife? If you are targeting a woman to have access, because we know that they participate much in the production, they have access to the smartphone, or the husband moves with it to a drinking joint.
And it's the best one.
Yes.
So when this one is not there, you use this one.
Then another one.